coming tonight. It's very nice to be back here to celebrate our 25 years in the metal. Are you ready to have some party tonight? Are you ready to go for it? Are you ready to rock? Are you ready to roll? So, let's do it together, all right? Yeah. You know we have some news in the band. We have, from now on, we have two singers in the band. One is me, as usual. So I don't stop, don't worry. The other guy is a guy we have been working with for quite a while, and we just think he's just great. He fits so much into the band, and he's brilliant. And we hope you like him too. So please give a warm and fat and big welcome to Mr. Frank Black! Tonight. This is fight!
One with the world.
I on.
Thank you.
Smash hit single, another one that never made it into the charts, but hey, never mind, we play it anyways. This is the Valley of the Kings. Thank you. so nice to see all you people here. Very, very cool. Thank you. It's time to play a little ballad. At least we try. This is from the Heading for Tomorrow album, and it's a song with a low-profile title, but in the end it's a very loud ballad, and it goes by the title of The Silence.
And we find that Jesus.
Chris Moscow from Big Heart. Thank you very much. And now, raise your ears and put your eyes on the man behind me, the fantastic and amazing Mr. Michael Ray on the drums!
We'll be right back. drums, Mr. Michael Eric! to the metal album is a crucial song for us. This is going by the title of Empathy. Yeah.
As the days go slow now, everything is lost. A vision forms of betterment rising from the cross. Never held a key to light. Rising from the
say something. Thank you for the warm and kind welcome to Gamma Ray. Two years ago, I was standing in front of the stage, and I'm still one of you guys out there. I'm still one of you. And now, I'm on stage. It's fucking great, and I'm blessed to work with these guys. But they are, as you know, last 4 weeks I was on tour with the guys, and let me tell you something, they are still the masters of confusion.
Thank you.
probably need some help in voices. Can you sing? Towards the end of the show, and up here with us, this is a song about, you know, this shit, you know, revolution. Yeah, it's always the same, you know, some guys are unsatisfied. Oh, let's do revolution. Oh, okay, hey, are you the czar? Yeah, bam, bam, bam. Oh, and then we have a change, and it's the same shit as before. Sorry, guys. Yeah, yeah. So the only way for rebellion, for real rebellion and revolution, is listening to heavy metal and having it in here and in here. Peace. This is Rebellion Dreamland.
Somewhere
What can I say? This is really nice. Thank you very much. All right, you ready for some final? Thank you. Okay. And it's been a real pleasure. You guys are fucking rocking heavy metal and whatever. I don't know. Just fucking... I always knew Russia has a fucking big heart. And I see it in you guys. You have a very big heart. Thank you. Very good. Great. I love it. So, we're coming for the final song for tonight. So give me the chance to introduce the band to you guys. On my right, as always, in better shape than ever, well trained, and back in business for 100 years more. On the bass guitar, Mr. Dirk Schlechter! On the left, as always, on a drink. Well trained belly, white guitar, today black shoes. No, where's your white shoes, man? Black and white guitar strap, and always in a good mood. His smile cut my clothes over his head sometimes. On the new guitar, Mr. Henry Richter! And the boom boom guy in the back. The guy who always gives me some fresh wind on the ass. He's like something like the guy from the World Drumming Foundation, WDF. Yeah, because he's always fighting. You know, he's always fighting. He beats them all. He has beaten them all. He's like, he's at everything, you know. He beats them all. He beats Tom Tom 1. Tom Tom 2. Tom Tom 3. If he has one. Two hi-hats. Cymbals. A snare drum. And two bass drums at the same time. Please welcome on the drums, Mr. Michael. Applause for the new kid on the block. I hope you love him as much as we do. We really love him. And I hope you do too. Please give a big fat fucking applause to Mr. Frank Beck.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. And still, the undefeated power metal champion of the world. On the vocals, and on guitar, ladies and gentlemen, Mr.
More than nice. Okay, it's enough. Without you, I would be nothing. Hey, thanks. Let me see your hands, please. All right, you ready to go? Okay, come on, boys.